welcome to see the Ruijie training video. I am Emily. I'm from Ruijie Global Training Center. Today, our course name is RCNA, Ruijie Certification Network Assistant. About this course, at first, we will explain some network concepts, like what is IP address, what is MAC address. After you know that, if you have two computers and one cable, you can directly to give IP address, and then you can test the connection. And the next one, maybe your network is bigger. For example, one computer in the third floor, but the other computer will in the fifth floor. And we will have a new device because it's switch. So what's the principle? How to follow the traffic in the switch? And maybe you want to make the network stronger because we hope to avoid the single failure. So we will have another technology like STP, link aggregation. And then maybe your company have a different department, like IP department, like the finance department. In a different department, we will have different IP address. So how to forward the traffic between different IP segment? We will have another device like layer 3 switch or maybe router. And if we use these devices, we will add the routing technology, like static routing, dynamic routing. About dynamic routing, we have so many different protocols like OSPF, ISIS, BGP, and so on. Of course, in this course, we will focus on the OSPF. And another one, maybe your leader have a new requirement. We want to control the flow. For example, maybe your IT department only can visit some destination, but the other department cannot. So we can use the ACL to control the traffic. And another one is very important. Maybe now we will use the IP address to visit the internet, right? But IPv4 address is not enough. One solution, we can use IPv6. And another one, we can divide the IP address to become private and public. Different company, we can use same private IP address. So if you want to visit the internet, for example, to open the Google or maybe open YouTube to see the Ruijie training video, we have to translate the private IP address to become public IP address. This technology we call is NAT. All the technology we explain based on the world network. Maybe in the real network, you will use your phone on your home or on your company. We also have to build a new structure we call is wireless part. This is the last topic. At last, I hope you can have a good trip on this course. Thank you.